Tasha and her brother Tiko came into Saints together when they were about 8 years old. Their owner had had some health issues and could no longer care for them. About 6 months ago, Tiko unfortunately passed away suddenly. He had a heart attack. He had had a congenital heart defect that we were unaware of and that was undiagnosed. Tasha's on her own now, but she's doing quite well. She's very much a people person. She tends to ignore the other cats and the dogs, and she's very focused on people. She's a love muffin and just wants to be held and cuddled all the time. You know I love you. Tasha needs a home where she can be loved and appreciated and really just be the Himalayan princess. If you think that you would be perfect for Tasha, please email adopt@saintsrescue.ca, or for more information, visit www.saintsrescue.ca.